Everybody prays and they find different ways. The heart has been wired to pray. Our creation, our Creator wired us as prayerful human beings. So that desire to connect, that desire to be at one, that desire to be in tune is there. Every culture prays to something or to someone. Every atheist prays to something or someone. So why? Why do we do that? Because it makes us human. It makes us human. We have been made in the image of God. We've been made relational. We've been made communicative. And we've been made for a relationship. So God created like this. No other creation prays. No other creation prays. Animals, plants, all the things.